through some problems on complementary and supplementary angles. Remember that complementary angles add up to 90 degrees, whereas supplementary angles add up to 180 degrees. So when we're working through the problems, we want to try and decide if it's a 90 degree angle or a 180 degree angle to help us solve the problem. So we're going to look at problem 4 today. It's a two-step problem, and we need to decide if these are supplementary or complementary angles. So the problem says a ski jump makes an angle of 27 degrees with respect to the water as shown below. How are the 27 degree angle and the unknown angle related? What is the value of x? So we notice that the angle here lies on the water, and the water roughly makes 180 degrees or a straight line. So if it's 180 degrees, we know that this is supplementary. And if it's supplementary, it has to equal 180 degrees. So to set up this problem, we want to know what the value of x is right here. And we know that x plus 3, this outside angle right here, has to be added to 27 to get 180 degrees. So the equation that we're going to write is x plus 3 plus 27 is equal to 180 degrees. Now to start solving this, we can start simplifying by combining our like terms, which are 3 and 27. So 3 plus 27 gives me 30. So I'm going to bring down my x. X plus 30 is equal to 180 degrees. And now I have a one-step equation that I can solve. So here's my balancing point. I need to subtract 30 from both sides. And I end up with x is equal to 180 minus 30 gives me 150 degrees. So x is equal to 150 degrees. Now I can check my work by plugging it back in for x. So x plus 3, 150 plus 3 gives me 153 degrees. And if I add that to 27, it should give me 180. So when I'm checking my work, I'm going to take 153 plus 27. And if you notice, it adds up to 180 degrees. So I've checked my work and I know that is correct.